Who's on the mountain? You blow through here. The music goes round and round. We meet and the angels sing. The angels sing the sweetest song I ever heard. Hush your mouth, go away. Mama, look out, boo-boo-da. Hush your mouth, go away. When the moon hits your eye like a big piece of pie, my timore. Ha, ha, he, ha, he, ha, but you did a he, ha, he, ha, he, ha, but you did a he. Ha. Brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels. Doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles. Wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into spring. These are a few of my favorite things. The dog bites, the these things, then I'm feeling sad. I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into spring. These are a few of my favorite things. The dog bites, the bee sings when I'm feeling sad. I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. The dog bites, the bee sings when I'm feeling sad. I simply remember my favorite things.
My name is Ayo. These are my wonderful friends, some of who I met a long time ago, and others I just met like 2 days ago. We are honored to be here tonight, and when I tell you, it's been exciting. It's been a whirlwind. But some of my favorite things are right in front of me, a full audience. So give yourselves a hand. The first song was Airmail Special by Ella Fitzgerald. I tried to do Auntie justice. Ella, we love you. And the second was My Favorite Things, but done by Betty Carter. This next song, I don't think I need to introduce it because you guys will probably know it. Here we go.
Someday, when I'm awfully low and the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. Yes, you're lovely with your cheeks so soft and your smile so warm. There is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look tonight. With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing my fears apart. and that laugh that wrinkles your nose touches my foolish heart. Lovely, never, never change. Keep that breathless charm. Don't you ever change it, 'cause I love you and the way you look tonight, tonight. Word, your tenderness grows, tearing my fears apart.
Y'all can clap for Joshua on piano.
All that laugh that wrinkles your nose touches my foolish heart. Lovely, never, never change. Keep that breathless charm. Don't you ever change it.
The name of that song, everyone? Oh, I can't hear you. Some people saying someday, some people saying tonight. It's called The Way You Look Tonight. trivia will be happening some more. Let's keep this thing going.
The girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes each one she passes goes when she walks, she's like a samba that swings so cool and sways so gentle that when she passes each one she passes goes but I watch her so sadly. How can I tell her I love her? Yes, I would give my heart gladly. But each day when she walks through the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at me. Tall and tan and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes I smile, but she doesn't see. Thank you. and young and lovely. The girl from Ipanema goes walking. When she passes, each one she passes goes, ah. When she walks, she's like a summer that swings so cool and sways so gentle that when she passes, each one she passes goes up. Oh, but I watch her so sadly. How can I tell her I love her? When she walks through the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at me. Tall and tan and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking. And when she passes, I smile, but she doesn't see. She just doesn't see, doesn't see, she doesn't see.
Thank you. We're going to have a little short transition at the moment because I will be playing an original of mine. I don't know why I did that accent, I'm sorry. habits when a little nervous. So I wrote this song, and shameless plug, Michael Bowie is on stage with me. Everybody give Michael Bowie a hand on bass. Now this man is integral? Thank you, it's so many things. To the scene here in DC and to so many of us that are coming up as musicians and as artists. And we had a showcase with District Collective. If you are interested in learning more, please talk to one of us. District Collective is a platform for young artists, for young musicians to literally present their music and get paid for it. How many of us know that presenting art in 2023 is kind of hard? Anybody relate? Any artists in the room? Yeah. And so we're a collective that tries to make that easier, that tries to build a community of people that all just want the same thing, their art, to mean something and for them to get paid for their art. So please, if you love creating live music on the spot, if you love writing songs, poetry on the spot, come talk to us. We're at the Eaton Hotel on the rooftop for free. It's lit. It's a great time. I wrote this song for that showcase, and what I was thinking about as I was writing the song was honestly what I just said, how being an artist is really hard. And I was like, I don't even know if this is going to be worth it in the end, right? I'm grinding, I'm doing all the right things. Is this going to pay off? And call it God, the universe, whatever it means to you. It dropped in my spirit, and it was just like, that's a surprise. You don't get to know that yet. All you gotta do is keep on going. And so this song is my therapy trying to understand that, because I wanna know right now. And I realize that as I live this life, I'm never gonna know until it happens. Anybody relate to that? He said talk. So as you listen to this song, and we're gonna go into another song that talks about the love and the joy you feel once you get to that. But for right now, we're gonna stay right here on this particular theme. So reflect on whatever that means to you. Break nothing up here. closer. Okay, can you guys hear me okay? Awesome. All right. Here we go. Dress is kind of slippery, but here we go. Can I have a little bit of guitar in my monitor, please? And then we'll be straight. You're not getting. Oh. Hold on, everyone. Getting something now? Uh-oh. Let's see. Yay! Yeah. Yeah, that deserves a round of applause because we was like, we checked this earlier, why ain't it working? Okay.
A baby is born. I've gotten my reward. Yet still, life grabs me by the throat. I wonder, will I have to do this alone? I know life is full of chances. I know. Destiny dances to see my dreams come true through me, and it's my surprise. La 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 la. You climb up the stairs, uncertain, ill-prepared to face the journey of your life. You wonder, will you have to do this alone? You know life is full of chances, you know. Destiny dances to see my dreams come through to me, and it's my surprise. La 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 la.
Story time. The dreams came true. And here we are at the end of it all. Overjoyed.
Over time, I've been building my castle of love just for two. Though you never knew you were my reason, I've gone much too far for you now to say that I've got to throw my castle away. Over dreams, I have picked out a perfect come true. Though you never knew it was of you, I've been dreaming. The Sandman has come from too far away for you to say come back some other day. And though you don't believe that they do come true. For did my dreams did when I looked at you. And maybe too, if you would believe, you too might be overjoyed over love. Over hearts, I have painfully turned every stone just to find I had found what I'd searched to discover. I've come much too far for me now to find the love I had sought. Can never be mine. And though you don't believe that they do come true. For didn't my dreams come true when I looked at you? And maybe too, if you would believe, you too might be overjoyed over love, over me. And though the odds seem improbable, is a chance, and maybe with the chance you will find you to all I overjoyed over love over me.
Pop quiz, literally, because it's a pop song. Pop quiz, who was that by? Wow, okay. We all right, give your. That's what's up. All right, I'm going to make sure my mic is not going to, like, fall off. And then we'll continue. I was unscrewing it, y'all. Oh, thank you. I couldn't hear you. Thank you so much. Thank you. So as we start this next chapter in our presentation today, life is a beautiful thing, but life can be challenging. And so, as you listen to this, feel celebrated in the fact that you're still here with us. And mourn those of us who couldn't make it for various reasons. And there's one reason in particular that I am going to honor tonight through this medley collection of sorts. So please. Ponder. No complaints and no regrets. I still believe in chasing dreams and placing bets. But I have learned that all you give is all you get. So give it all you've got. had my share, I drank my fill. Even though I'm satisfied, I'm hungry still to see what's down the road beyond the hill and do it all again. So here's to and every joy it brings. So here's to life, the dreamers and their dreams. Funny how the time just flies. Our love can go from warm hellos to sad goodbyes and leave you with the memories you've memorized to keep your winters warm. For there's no yes in yesterday. And who know what tomorrow brings or takes away. As long as I am still in the game I want to play. For laughs, for life, for love. So here's to every joy it brings. So here's to love the dreamers and their dreams. May all your storms be weathered. Here's to you. This year, I lost a dear friend. My Howard University community, Howard University music community, we lost an amazing person. And so I dedicate this performance to her. For privacy reasons, I will not be mentioning her name. But if you went to Howard, you probably know who I'm talking about. So those of us who struggle with our mental health in any way, I hope that you see yourself in the lyrics that I'm about to sing. And for those of us who do not struggle, I hope you see yourself in the lyrics I'm about to sing as I urge you to stand with us.
Back to hospital walls and the urge to end it all. Please stand by me as my soul aches within, fearing places it has been. Please stand by me. I'm tired of trying. I'm longing for something more, but I don't have what it takes. I don't have what it takes to go on. I have tried to let go of lies that have trapped me in my mind. Please stand by me. Smiling hides deep rage and despair, and the wounds I can't repair. Please stand by me. I'm tired of trying. I'm longing for something more. So while I'm lost, please don't let me go. Please hold me close and stand by me. I'm tired of trying. I'm longing for something more.
It's pretty hard to pivot from a song like that for me. September is National Suicide Month. So I urge you to check on those that you know who struggle, just in general. And in doing so, we make the world a better place. We make life easier for each other. That was an original of mine. Thank you so much. So, we're gonna go through a different route at the moment. It's like a moment, you know, just gotta have a moment before moving from something like that. Okay, so the next song we'll be performing for you all is a fun take on the night in Tunisia. Let me get a drink of water. Also, just a check for the room. Was that too much? Okay. Thank you. I thank you. want to be sensitive to what's needed. Thank you. Wow. Okay. Yay. Okay. A long time ago in the 40s, Dizzy and Bird gave us this song. They called it a night in Tunisia. The melody still lingers on. It was new. Squares right off the stage. If you could play along and the melody still lingers on. Max and Miles and Ames just two. Together they grew. The music was young and strong and the melody still lingers on. They paved the way for generations from Coltrane to Stevie. No one could stop the winds of change. Without them, where would we be? The Duke and the Prince were there before. You can ignore. We'll keep the flame and the melody remains the same. Ba ba do da ba do da ba do da ba da do da da do da ba do da ba da do da da do da ba do da ba da do da da do da ba do da ba da do da da do da ba do da ba da do da ba do da ba do da ba da. We'll be right back. was A Night in Tunisia by Chaka Khan. Man, she be singing, you know what I'm saying? So I think this is a good time, really quick, to introduce the band. I'm gonna walk around, yes, I'm gonna be dramatic because they're killing. This is Joshua Jenkins on piano. We have over here on bass, as I said earlier, Michael Bouet. On drums, we got Charles Wilson. We got Michael Shorts on sax. And Cyrus Mackey on trumpet. Without whom, it just wouldn't sound this good. Like, it just wouldn't. I also need to give a birthday shout out to Tamara. Are you here? Don't be shy. Everybody, let's sing happy birthday real quick. Can we do a happy birthday? Is that all right? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tamara. Happy birthday to you. Tamara is a mother to one of my dear friends, Ellington Carthen. We went to Howard together. They are always at my shows. I see y'all. Thank you for your continued support. I love you both. All right, we ready? Our plea. And when I say our, I mean those of us who are still fighting for some version of our freedom. Okay? Is that all right today? All right. I wish I knew how it would feel to be free. I wish I could break all the chains holding me. I wish I could say all the things I should say. Say them loud, say them clear, for the whole world to hear. Yeah, I wish I could share all the love that's in my apart. I Speaking of somebody who knew how it feels to be free, and it cost this person a lot, their freedom. And you might be like, why is she playing this song at a jazz show? Well, this genre is jazz adjacent, okay? That's what I'll say. But we're gonna get right into it, because this woman has taught us how to be free. And when I say her name, you're gonna be like, yep, we're gonna do a little tribute right now to Miss Tina Turner. I gotta take off my shoes, y'all. You know, I cleaned a lot of plates in Memphis. I pumped a lot of trains down in New Orleans. But I never saw the good side of the city till I hitched a ride on the
burning.
for coming out tonight. Thank you to the DC Jazz Festival, Sonny Sumter, Willard Jenkins. Thank you all for being here tonight. See you all next time. And to stay in touch, the little cards scan, and you'll join my email list and find out the next show, because it's happening soon. Peace, y'all.
Thank you for joining us at Millennium Stage. For more information about upcoming shows, please check out the Kennedy Center website or Facebook page. At this time, we ask you to please head to the back of the seating area. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy the rest of your evening at the Kennedy Center.